And for our third cookie, we have gingerbread thumbprint cookies with a vanilla drizzle.